ngizothanda ukuthi ngubingelele ngiphinde futhi ngwamukele khona la kuzimi live. If ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngesitizenze yakho nala eMzansi, ungathi nje subscribe le channel and phinde uklikke ibell for ama-notification. Namhlanje kwi-video yethu besikhuluma ngo-Don Thandi yaKing esimazi ngomangcobo kuzalo. Kuvele indaba yokuthi uMangcobo uyabuya kuzalo. Lezi ndaba ivezwe amasosi ajwayele ukusi-updatha ngozalo. I hope ukuthi abantu abaningi bayibona maybe ma-website or khona pho i-social media ku-Instagram or ko-Facebook or ko-Twitter. So athi mayeshoyela amasosi asho ukuthi uMangcobo uzoshaya nge-surprise kuzalo. uMangcobo-ke nebengarespondi ngayo le ndaba, even nalo uzalo belingarespondi ngayo le ndaba ukuthi uyabuya. Khumbula ukuthi uMangcobo benenkinga ngalo idoli, even shina kwi-deep city asimboni cause usenenkinga yedoli usahlele usafuna ukululama. But yena wayeshilo ukuthi ngawunyaka 2022 sombona kwi-TV. Uthi ngiyesazi ngempela ukuthi ngabe ziyiqiniso nezindaba ukuthi uyabuye kuzalo ringamanga. But uyazi mina ngikhona funa ngizowenzela i-research makhona engikutholayo nje ngizobe sengu-updater. Before ngivale ngifuna ukukhuluma ngayo indaba yakhe uNkunzi noGabusile. Last week uGabusile wabuza uNkunzi ukuthi pho uMangcobo if ebuya somenze njani, cause uNkunzi naye uGabusile sebeyathandana. Wayesephendula uNkunzi washo ukuthi hayi relaxa, unangu uMangcobo kumina use X. So asazi noma uMangcobo indlela azobuya ngayo, izobuya maybe ezolwela indoda yakhe, asazi. But hey, ngizokwenza la research makhona engutholayo, or if makuphuma amathiza ngawo March, cause mathiza ngoFebruary asimboni, but maybe mathiza ngoMarch uzobe khona. But ngizokwenza la research ngutshekele ni makhona engutholayo, ngizobe sengu-update ngokonfirm ukuthi ngabe lezi ndaba ziyiqiniso na ukuthi ngempela uMangcobo uyabuya. Uthi ungakhohlwa ukuthi like le video engithi danke, ngiyabonga.